everyone, it's Axel from SEGGER. Today I want to talk to you about the emWin Visual Studio simulation and how you can start it from within AppWizard. By now you probably know that AppWizard has this handy play mode that you can use to check out your GUI. But the limitation of this play mode is that it does not take any user code into account because it doesn't really do any compilation. It just simulates the emWin GUI in AppWizard. And as soon as you add user code, you might find that your simulation doesn't really work that well anymore. But sometimes you still want to be able to simulate your GUI properly, including the user code that you've added to it, without having to have access to hardware. And that's where the emWin simulation in Visual Studio comes in. And you can start it right here out of AppWizard. So if you would like to start that simulation, the first thing you need to do is do a export and save operation. And once that is done, you can go to Project and say Start Simulation. And that opens Microsoft Visual Studio. And you can build your GUI project right here. So this builds the whole project, including the user code. And after the build, you can directly go to debug and say start debugging. And Visual Studio will open up the emWin simulation. And there is your GUI, including the user code. And it really behaves exactly as it would on the target. And this is really helpful sometimes because you might not always have access to the hardware, or maybe the hardware is still in development and it's not even available yet. But still, you can simulate your GUI, including your user code, ahead of time. And once the hardware becomes available, you can directly download it and run it and test it on there. Obviously, Microsoft Visual Studio doesn't come with AppWizard. That is a separate installation. So once you have the simulation up and running, you can go back to AppWizard, make changes, add more user code, and then come back to Visual Studio, rebuild it, and then you have an updated project. So now you know about the emWin Visual Studio simulation and how to start it from within AppWizard. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please check out our other videos on emWin and AppWizard and other SEGGER software and tools. Thanks for watching.